Hey, I'm not so sure how well this is going to work. I think this tire may be too big. But we'll try. Maybe. Let's see, make sure it's all the air pressure's out of this thing first. Alright, let's try this. Oh my god, no way. Too simple. God, is this gonna come off the rims just as easy? This would be crazy. So, where's my bar? Here it is. Put the soap. This is just, simple green. The round end. This is gonna be amazing if this comes off. Let me tighten this up a little bit more. Never get this back on. It's a miracle. Pop off on the bottom one box. Oh, gotta get the tubes in there. Oh, great. I left the pen on that. Left the pen out on that. That's brilliant. Flip this around. All right, see if this is gonna work. Great. Drop my phone. Oh, wonderful. I have to put a socket on there because it doesn't bring it up high enough. I don't know why it didn't come with three spacers so you can get it all the way to the top. This really should go a little bit higher. It'd have to be that tight to pull this off. I hope I can shove this inner tube in here. I really don't want to buy a tire. $20 for an inner tube. It was a lot easier to stomach. Where's my inner tube? It's not the perfect. Oh shoot, I'm on the wrong freaking side. Damn it. Why'd I pull this side off first? Oh no, here it is. This is all the easy part. The hard part's getting that damn tire back on. Let's see what happens. Yeah, Something that can lift this tire up. Gotta shove underneath there. Maybe that's some. Just help. Get on that side. I really don't want to put a toolbox. Is this strong enough, I wonder? Actually, this might be strong enough. At least get it up a little bit. Okay. Come on, baby. There we go. Let's see if we get this thing to lay flat properly. Falling in. Yeah, put a little bit of air in there. It's gonna be a miracle if I get this on. So now I use the other hook. Problem is, need another spacer under here. Thank you. That's amazing. Harbor Freight came through again. Wow. And just put a little bit of air in this. So the air between the tube. Leaking out nice. Alright, let's go for it. Come on, pop. There we go. Nice. Wow. Harbor Freight came through again. I did not think I could. It'd be nice if this was a little bit taller so I could get more of an angle on this tool. You know? But I guess I could always add a longer stud to this. Had to add a socket to get more height out of it. But, wow. Pretty impressed. Pretty darn easy. Yeah, everything's seated. So what kind of pressure? We want about 20 pounds of pressure in this thing. Don't even have 10. I might want to let air out of this and do it again. God. Just torque those up.